Congrats on this. You're on the cover of Billboard magazine. Look at you here. That's great. That's fantastic. That's a... Oh,
that helps.
I'd never wear that jacket. Congratulations on Cross-Eyed Heart. There's so much to talk about here, pal. I was lucky enough to come in on one of the sessions here on when you're doing Goodnight Irene, which is just beautiful. Oh, the way it turned out, fantastic. It was just you and Steve Jordan.
Yeah, it is. I wanted to do, I wanted to do a classic old American folk song, and Goodnight Irene came to my mind mainly because Tom Waits has sent me this book on Lead Belly, which is where the song came from in the first place. At the same time, my guitar man, Pierre, brought around a 12-string guitar that day. And now Lead Belly is a 12-string guitar player. And I'm looking at the book that Tom sent me and this 12-string guitar, and I'm saying, I gotta do Goodnight Irene.
I remember when as you were doing it, everything was just, so quiet. I was like, oh my gosh, this is magical right here. Like, don't stop. It's like, great take. It was just like the perfect. I was like, you just nailed it right there. That was just a, and that, I think it's the take that you used. You probably hear me crying in the back. Right? It's beautiful. But it's fun. And the reason, the way you got everyone to play on this is that you kind of hinted, you go to Steve, you go, I don't know, maybe I should just retire.
Yeah, I did say that. But actually, it was a ploy.
You didn't mean it just to get everybody together?
Yeah, I needed to get some action.
Please focus on me.
Yeah, if I threaten to retire, suddenly guys will come out the woodwork.
Yeah, exactly, yeah. We have Nora Jones on here, Wadi Waitel. It's a fantastic record. And the documentary, I love it. It's just so fun. Go to Netflix, and you search for Keith. That's all you type in, and you come right up. And it's called Under the Influence.
Yeah.
And it's about...
Shut up.
Well, it's about... No, you guys. It's about what music influenced Keith Richards, obviously. What were you thinking? But it's fascinating. And gosh, you play some good music. You got some good vinyl playing on there. Some good blues that I actually never even heard before. Oh, my gosh. Because of you, I got into Howlin' Wolf. I never heard Howlin' Wolf before you talked about it.
At least I've done something right in my life.
You've done many great things, yeah.